children, now we are going to learn the use of capital letters. Capital letters are used to begin the names of persons, places, festivals, months, days, and we also use capital letters to begin a sentence. So whenever we write one person name, always we use first letter, capital letter. For example, when you write your name, you write first letter, capital letter. So here I will show you two, three names, Maya. So first letter, we write capital letter, M. Then one more name, Rohan. So Rohan's R should be in capital. So whenever we write person's name, first letter should be capital letter. Then place name. Whenever we write a place name, we should write first letter, capital letter. For example, our place is Chandrapura. So when we write Chandrapura, first letter C should be in capital letter. So Chandrapura. Then our district is Bokaro. So when we write Bokaro, B should be capital letter. Like this, whenever we write a place name, always use first letter, capital letter. Next, when we write the names of festivals, we celebrate many festivals here. So some of the festivals, you all like Diwali. So when we write Diwali, first letter D should be capital letter. Then Diwali, Christmas. That C should be capital. Diwali, Christmas. Then one more festival, I should be E. E, I should be capital letter. So whenever we write the name of a festival, we should use first letter, capital letter. Then month's name. So when we write month's name, first letter should be capital letter. This month is June. So when we write June, J should be in capital. So next month will be July. So we will write last month. Last month was May. So May, M, capital. So day's name. When we write the name of a day, first letter should be capital letter. And today is Thursday. So when we write Thursday, first letter should be capital letter T. Then tomorrow will be Friday. So we write F capital letter. Like this, whenever you write the names of days, always use first letter, capital letter. So here these are important things. When we write person's name, place name, festival name, month's name, day's name, always the first letter should be in capital letter. So in your textbook, some words are given. So those words are written in small letter, first letter also. So you can rewrite these words using capital letter, first letter. January, Diwali, Delhi, Meera, Mumbai, Mohan, April, Holi. So when you write these words here, remember children, first letter you should write capital letter. So January is A capital, Diwali is D capital, Delhi is D capital, Meera is M capital, then Mumbai M capital, Mohan is also M capital, then A April A capital, and Holi is H capital. This you can do at home.